unstitched by blind Andalusian monks. My dog slept on it before Robert shot him. I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Damn, girl.
Sam, if we're immune, we need to tell the authorities.
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
Oh, come on, we'll be VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
That ain't gonna work for me. I gotta get back to my brother. I was only meant to be gone a couple of days.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
I've gone toe-to-toe. I know how it is.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic, Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
I've seen all his movies.
All right, it's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. This is how you give it some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
So you really walked into a zombie outbreak to save Emma?
Should never have left her. It was just... I was young. Use the workbench, and let's get cooking. hit a zombie with that. So... motherfucker's gonna stay here.
Thanks, Sam.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need. Take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Still think you'd be better off staying here, but at least now you're prepared.
Like we're shipwrecked. Am I gonna end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
If I'm immune, then I need to contact the authorities.
Sam doesn't trust them.
Look, my brother is counting on me to come back. I gotta go.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
And we could try to break out.
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. You might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Yeah, no cars.
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out, and everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
I am not ready to give up. Where's the nearest evacuation center?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
You're not upset he's dead?
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
Oh, well, who needs love when you're rich and famous, huh? Okay, helper in hotel. Thanks.
Hey. Don't forget your friends if you do find a way out.
Thank you. then.
You're just in time for the surprise.
What the hell?
He'll just get himself killed as well. Forget it.
What did you say?
Hey, be careful.
I'm heading to the Halperin Hotel. See if the army's still there.
Yes, yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately. Okay?
Sure thing, Michael.
They can land a helicopter right in the ground.
Fine. This would be a lot fucking easier with some help.
solution. If only I had a containment facility.
Evacuation center. This way. It must be the Halperin Hotel.
out there? Can you hear me? Hey! Hey, if you're out there, kid, you gotta trust me and come back. Is this working? Can anybody hear me? Hello?
Ugh.